So, funny story, internet. After maybe like 7-8 attempts at trying to defeat him, I did. And this is the result. I'm beginning to think this is partially something to do with the rivalry ability. Because I think the Heracross was male. And if I remember correctly, rivalry actually gives him a damage penalty to characters of the opposite gender. I don't actually have the footage from that fight. And you didn't, like, call the police? Come on, slow down and do robots. Yes, you're very cleverly designed to trap.
Thank you.
Insurgence, which is third level, probably the lowest level of stress. So far. Thank you. Joke's on you, mister. I don't have a funny dog. Solving mysteries.
Coward.
threats to me after you've lost? So, question. How strong are these guys supposed to be? Like, if this is right after the second gym, then we're not even halfway through the game. And, right, they're like mid-30s in level. That's below average. Statistically speaking, we have not even fought... We've barely fought a quarter of the trainers of the game, so they're like the... How threatening are these guys really if they're in like the bottom quarter of like trainers? Like statistically. Which is unfortunately a very common weakness. We'll be right back.
could take Mew with just like level 30 grunts.
Fighting with our two knocked out.